Hey everybody, Jenny Wren here. I'm sorry about my hair today. I cleaned all morning for this. I have finally filmed my apartment tour so that you can get a feel for the apartment and what I'm gonna be working with in my upcoming videos. I hope you guys think that this apartment's as cool and as funky as I do. And excited to join me on my adventure in decorating. Hopefully I can teach you guys some of just my own personal tips and tricks that I like. I hope you guys enjoy. All right, welcome to my humble abode. So when you walk in, the first thing that you see is a refrigerator, which is not that exciting. Hi, Percy. So you walk right into the kitchen. It's actually a really big kitchen. We were really excited about it when we first saw it. And then that over there is our little living room area. The stairs, which will go up in a minute. So walking in to the living room, this is what you see. We have these little gates up for when we go out of the house to keep Yogi out because he loves to pull stuffing out of things. Yeah, like every puppy. This was hanging up on the wall here. We're gonna make a big picture wall, but I tried to screw into the wall, but I think it's like a solid wall back here. So using this like Velcro adhesive, but it was too heavy, so we have to go get the more heavy duty one. And then our couch with all the pillows and everything. I actually really hate this couch, so I just cover it up with stuff that I like for now. This isn't exactly how everything is staying, obviously, but this is how we have it set up for now. This is what works for us right now. To clean it up a bit, this can come right off. I got this at Value Village for $10, and I love it. I found this chair at Value Village for $15. So this kind of set off the color scheme for the house. I got this blanket from Value Village for $7. I've got this pillow from a friend who was moving and she didn't want it anymore, so that was free. I'll show you it with the blanket off of it. Because it has these really cute button details. And then this closet. Yeah, so I like to hide these smelly things up here. Just keep the closets from smelling musty. All right, shall we go upstairs? Going up the stairs, unicorn ear, I love you. I love this. It's a tapestry. Well, I actually think it's a tablecloth or something, some kind of table cover. But I use it as a tapestry. I love it, it's embroidered. I got it from Value Village. I can't remember exactly how much I paid for it, but it wasn't much. It wouldn't have been more than 10 bucks. Just a really good way to cover up a wall when you don't want to paint or you can't paint. You can just go look in thrift stores and stuff. You can find awesome things. I see them all the time. Cool things, spread them across the wall. You could use sheets with cool patterns on them, tablecloths, anything. Just to spread across the wall, just tack them up. It's just a good way to cover up the wall and add a little bit of decoration. That is my tapestry. And then this door right here, it's my bathroom. So it's right at the top of the stair. It's not that exciting. Actually a pretty big bathroom for the size of the house. A little bit messy in here. And our tub is over here. So coming out of the bathroom, this mirror had an accident. I'm gonna replace it, but I just use it to check out my butt. Y'all have a butt mirror. This is our bedroom. It's literally wall-to-wall bed. It's amazing. This is a double bed. So these are two mattresses that we have to make it look more unified. So we have a lot of exciting things planned for this bedroom. It's gonna be the first one that I do, so it's gonna be the first video that I show is this room. And I'll show you what I have planned for it. And this is our office right now. $20. Just to protect it from the animals jumping on. Do you jump on the furniture?
Yeah.
Okay, and then this is our closet space that we have. We're doing a video on the office, and in that we're going to address this situation. Ugh, look at my nails, I gotta redo them. I tried doing this like celestial effect. Go with different colors, I think. More pretty ones. See how it turns out. Nail art! And then I just kind of keep all of this random stuff over here. This is where Owen keeps his clothes right now. Just kidding, it's our portal to Narnia. So I'm not gonna show you what's in it. And then this is the attic space that I was talking about. There's some stuff on the stairs in the way because I was too lazy to walk it up the stairs. This is the loft space that is unfinished, but we can do with it as we please. And I have some really cool, exciting things. We have some cool, exciting ideas for the loft space. That's gonna be the last thing that we do though, so gotta stick around. Thank you for joining me on my house tour. So my philosophy when it comes to homes and decorating is it has to be completely your space and it has to be something that you're completely comfortable in. It's the first thing that you see when you wake up. If it's not a space that you're happy to be in or comfortable in, it's gonna be harder for you to get into that headspace to get through your day on a positive and optimistic note. So I just feel like anybody can do it on any budget, and this is what I'm here to show you guys. Hopefully, if you stick around in upcoming videos, the first video we're gonna do is the bedroom, and then we're gonna move on from there. The bedroom is gonna be coming up in the next coming week or so. But it is coming soon. So thank you all for watching, and I hope you guys have yourselves a great day.